Have I been up since 4 a.m.? Maybe.
Okay, get ready with me, church edition.
Wait, yeah, you're on church.
Guys, I'm scared.
Like, I'm breathing wrong or something. I'm so nervous.
Guys, am I terrified? Yes. Okay, I've been having like a hectic morning. Not really. Oh my. No, because my life's a movie. Okay, church fit. If I die today, dude, I can't even like talk. I'm so nervous. Who said this was a good idea? I don't know.
I think I'm gonna put my posture right there on the way to North Shore. My back hurts so bad. You don't.
What does that do?
It's supposed to not make me slouch.
Wait, turn around. Does it actually work?
Not really.
How do you feel?
Good. My posture's getting better.
Kate's not shark diving.
Thank God.
No. Gavin, how do you feel?
Yeah, I'm so ready. It's gonna be good.
Okay, fine. No, because I'm scared. Guys. If I can do this, literally anyone can do anything in the world. Feeling so lost, taking you off. Now, boy, you know me well. Said I'm that kind of feeling, that kind of soul, that kind of silly. Said, God, please save me.
I very much was praying for us.
I was praying. I am so. So we're like, yeah! Swimsuit equals on.
That was close.
Shout out, Soph.
We gotta go, we're late.
Hey, we're on our way out.
Alright, do you guys have any questions?
Can I just not die? No, die. I don't wanna die.
You're literally not. What am I gonna do now? I gotta take out the black tourmaline, but this is for protection.
I don't like that the sky's like dark.
Same, like can the sun just come out so I can see a little bit in the water? Okay, basically we just went through some like protocol safety things. Basically, just always stare at the sharks, no sudden movements, no splashes. I don't know how I'm gonna handle myself.
Don't swim away from them because that's how they identify you as prey.
And you always have to be like looking around.
I have a video of us scared to death and Annalise is inside saying, the whales will swim, the whales will sing to us.
I'm like, oh. I see a whale too? No.
would like swim away.
The one I saw starting to go
I felt so powerful. I was like, I was staring at them in the eyes. I was like, don't you dare. And then you couldn't see the bottom of this like ocean. When one of them would like slowly come up, I'm like, shout out Danny. Shout out Meg. No, literally, shout out Meg.
We survived. Whoa. They didn't get eaten.
Okay, we're gonna sit and talk about our experience with shark diving. Get on the boat. It was started at noon. It was like a 2-hour thing. You could bring your own fins or not, and like your own snorkeling mask or not. It drove us out. It was kind of cloudy today, so the water was looking scary.
Scary weather. Like,
yeah, it was kind of intimidating.
Water. And then the sharks are attracted to like rough water. Like, so the engines are running when we first got there, so the sharks started circling the boat.
Yes, and when I saw the shark, when I saw the shark for the first time, I was so scared, okay? On our way there, they're like explaining like what to do and what not to do. Basically just stay calm, like no splashing, whatever. Stare at them, make you... What's going on? Okay, Annalise, I just want you to know I'm putting that in. Meg goes first, she jumps in, scopes it out, and then she's like, let's go. I get in. I'm hyperventilating in the water. I was so scared. I like look down in the water, I see a shark right away. I'm like, Katie, you cannot be freaking out in this moment. I'm like breathing like, because you can only mouth breathe, so I'm like. So then finally, and they also put out a line for you so you can hold on to the line. Everything like went so good. Like they just look so beautiful. And just like Danny and like Meg, they just made it so good. And I like felt actually safe by them. Danny was taking pictures of us. So probably you'll see those in the video. But yeah, highly recommend Deep Blue Eco Tours. Everyone book them. Everyone do it. Like, seriously do it. If I can do it, literally anyone in the world can do it. Because I was terrified. Yeah, so I just want to, like, break the stigma of, like, sharks being harmful creatures. And, like, I don't know. A lot of people have fears of it. I know I did. But, like, going there out there today, just realizing, like, they're not out to get you. They're just trying to live their life, too. They're beautiful souls. And I really encourage everyone to get out there and do things you're scared of because it will help you grow. It's honestly so fun to feel the adrenaline in the water and like the whole experience. And you feel so good afterwards. Like I feel like I can do literally anything right now. So thank you guys so much for watching. I love you guys. Bye guys. Go swim with sharks. Baby shark, do 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 do. Baby shark, do 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 do. Baby shark, do. Shark attack.
Yeah, no.
Look at their get. Why'd I say look at their Gavin? Their garden. My hair is not it right now.
I don't know. Like, what do you wear to church? No, probably not this.
Really?
Really?
Like chicken.
Ew.
I hate chickens, bro.
Oh.
Can you not attack me?
Who teaches chickens their manners?
Can you not? Literally.
Please take the meal.
I'm trying to vlog.
These guys have no manners.
Okay, stop. Dude, this chicken is literally scary. I'm like moving my feet. Like, can we stop? Go away.
No.
You got a white bonus?
No.